ভৈরবে গৌরচন্দ্রায় রাধিকায় সদালয়ে কৃষ্ণায় কৃষ্ণ ভক্তায় তদ ভক্তায় নমো নমো। এই কথলের মার্চি অফ শ্রীল গুরুদেব ফার্স্ট ইয়ার টু গোদ্রুম, গো মিন্স কাউ, দ্রুম মিন্স ট্রি। ইন্দ্র হোয়েন ইজ ওয়ান্ট টু ডেমোলিশ ব্রজ, দেন ই আন্ডারস্টুড কৃষ্ণ ইজ স্বয়ং ভগবান, দেন আস্ক ফরগিভনেস। হি থট মে বি আই এম স্টিল গিলটি, কৃষ্ণ নট ফরগিভ মি প্রপারলি কমপ্লিটলি, সো হি কেম হিয়ার, হি লিভ দ্যাট মহাপ্রভু উইল টেক বার্থ হিয়ার অ্যান্ড ডু ইজ ফার্স্ট টাইম, সো হি কেম আন্ডার গাইডেন্স অফ সুরজি অ্যান্ড ইট ডিড সো মাচ অস্টারিটি হিয়ার অ্যান্ড ইভেন ডিউরিং ডিভাস্টেশন ওয়ান ঋষি নেম মার্কণ্ডেয় হি অলসো সেভ হিয়ার অ্যান্ড টেক মিল্ক অফ সুরজি কাউ অ্যান্ড সেভ হার লাইফ, সরি সেভ হিজ লাইফ। When Mahaprabhu is doing Nagar Sankirtan, there is a huge lake. So when Mahaprabhu is doing Kirtan, one very huge, gigantic crocodile came out. Mahaprabhu touched his lotus feet, then he became demigod. Mahaprabhu, what happened? He told, I was son of a demigod. One day, Rishi Durvasa was sleeping. I cut his matted lock, so he became angry and cursed me to be crocodile. Then I was weeping, then told, okay, after four yugas, when Mahaprabhu incarnated in this world, then by his feet, touching by feet, he will again be demigod. So please bless me that I can go to my parents. Next place we went to Bhajan Kuti and Samadhi Mandir of Bhakti Vinod Thakur. The main job of Bhakti Vinod Thakur, he discovered the birthplace of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and he donated the whole world to Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur Prabhupada. Until Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur Prabhupada not come in this world, we are not ever be in this line of Mahaprabhu to do bhajan. And he used to tell, always you render service by your hand and chant holy name. Like Brajavasi used to chant, recite Govinda Damu Dharama Bhajati in any activity. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur same idea because it's pure Brajavasi. After that we went to Harihar Kshetra. Harihar Kshetra means in one vigraha, half is Vishnu and half is Shiva because they are very close, very near and dear Shivji up to Vishnu, Narayan. Krishna cheat and punish Indra and he cheat Brahmaji, stealing cows, calves and cowherd boy, and Indra want to demolish Braj. But for Shiva he never did because very near and dear. After that we went to Subarna Bihar. In Subarna Bihar, Subarna Sen Raja, being a king, he not doing bhajan. Then Naradishi told, this material body is perishable, so you have to do bhajan. Body means B for born. When you born, our fist was closed. When you depart from our hand will be open. What is mysterious behind this? When you born, we are doing our own karma. When departing from this world, what we have earned keep behind everything. Then O means old age. Our teenage, youth, full youth, just finished like a blink of an eye. But then old age, so much painful. So, and all family members, they reject us. Have to be in old house. After that D, B-O-D, D for diseases. Not singular number, plural number. One after another disease attack us. If high blood sugar, he affects the kidney, lungs, liver, brain, one after another he will do. He will tell, oh, I am enjoying very nicely, come and enjoy with me. His body is very favorable for enjoying. After that, why? Why means Yamraj, personified death, will come and embrace. So Narada Rishi make him understand, and Subarna Sen did bhajan under guidance of Narada Rishi. After that he went to Nisinghapalli. Nisinghapalli means after killing Hiranyakashipu, where Nisinghadev took rest. And he was so angry. Fire coming from his mane, he's touching the even heavenly planet, all became very scared. All told, oh Brahmaji, you can go. Brahma Singh from this, oh, it is not possible for me. Shivji, oh, I am very scared. Then all they told to Lakshmi, oh, mother, Lakshmi, he is your husband, go and pacify. Lakshmi came, peep, oh, I cannot go. Because I never seen my Prabhu this kind of scary form. Then all Brahmaji told, oh, Prahlad, due to you, your Prabhu has taken this form. You go and pacify him. Prahlad jumped in his lap and Nisimadev licking him, Prahlad Maharaj. Immediate, Lakshmi Devi cook some sweet rice and give to Prahlad Maharaj to feed his Prabhu, here Nisimadev. Prahlad feeding, after that Nisimadev feeding himself by his own hand to Prahlad Maharaj. If someone is very angry, if you feed him sweet things, cool down. After that he came to Hamsabahan. Soan is the carrier of Brahmaji. But Shivji, when he came down in this material world, being in Mahaprabhu's land, he became so bewildered, even he forget his bull, and he took the soan and came to Mahaprabhu. Hare Krishna. Pancha kalpa suru bhasya vipa sindhu bhaye vasya patitanam pavane bho